John was telling me a test me just before I was telling you that a while ago. I left a girl in there. The girl in front of me, you know, and thing I reach up at the front and reach at the counter. And think so the cashier ask her, how much money, miss? I think she said, hold on there. The person never give me the figure. And thing, and she had tried to call the person, can't get the person. And thing, and me I tell the man them right now, stop, because I feel the figure, because the girl I look good. And everything, she dress up nice. You know what I mean? And rich. See? And anyhow, when I send the woman them go West Junior, you just give them the checking number and the amount of money, same time, no man. You don't look good, man. And the woman never stop making man them take them for puppy show. You know what I mean? Or if you left your yard and I got Western Union for collect money and you don't have the amount of money we are said on the checking number. That no, you know what I mean? You call the man. And the man answer. Papa Jesus. Some man if you go look walk to promissory notice, man. Man just send her off the Western Union. You know what I mean? She a call now. Not a line or a letter nor a 50 cent stamp. Can't even get the man on him phone, Rasta. But trust me, I'm not going to stop it. That's all I have to say. Stop me, man, send the guy Western Union without the relevant information. I go in there without a tracking number and a figure. It's a wasted trip. I hope she have gas to go back. No, yesterday I could come and get you.